Vietnamese Navy planes have spotted what could be fragments from the missing Malaysia Airlines jet that disappeared almost 2 days ago. Officials said it was too dark to be certain the objects were from flight MH370, which had 239 people on board. A multinational team is searching for wreckage and ships will try to confirm the find after dawn. Investigators are also checking CCTV footage of two passengers who were traveling on stolen passports. Vietnamese Navy planes have spotted what could be fragments from the missing Malaysia Airlines jet that disappeared almost 2 days ago. Officials said it was too dark to be certain the objects were from flight MH370, which had 239 people on board. A multinational team is searching for wreckage and ships will try to confirm the